Hey everyone. We are two members of a band named MangoTown. We're playing Pente today. It's a board game. Five in a row, Gamoku style game. It's a two player abstract board game played on a square board with orthogonal grid lines on a Go board. It was invented by Gary Gabrel in 1978. It's five in a row. Or you can capture five groups of stones, and that's how you capture two. There's two stones, and you put two on the outside like that, or diagonally. That's a capture. So I'll show that as we play. Rules and links below, as always, and as well as a Pente playlist now that we've played a lot of Pente. Let's get started. I think the first one has to be placed in the middle. I have to place it somewhere in the red box.
And then the next one has to be placed outside the red box.
And then you can go anywhere. Mango. So on an L9 and I12 would be a capture if they were placed. Since I have two next to each other, and there would be two on the outside. It only works if you place them down. If I moved inside of two, it wouldn't be a capture. So Mike is going to most likely want to place one there, or else there'd be a capture.
Wait.
Oh, my bad.
Oh, that's right, because it'd be two. Yep, you're right.
So if I did that four more times, or if Mike did that five times, that'd be it. Oh, nice. So Mike did that four more times. If I had that four more times, it'd be a victory. That looks weird when I'm looking at it on the camera.
Oh. You figured out the secret to great dancers the world over.
I'm throwing a capture.
Mm-hmm. I can just also threaten a capture on you, yeah.
Going at each other on this one. Made an open four.
Yeah. Game over. Yeah, I can.
I'll do at least one more.
Capture any of them.
Game two. So that's an app you just found, right? That's mm-hmm. a sampler?
Yeah, it's called DPM, Drum Pad Machine.
Gotcha. What a gift right there.
Nice. Okay. Yep. Good game.
So this was Pente,
yeah.
Rules and links below. Playlist of more Pente games below. This has been a favorite, so we've been playing this a lot. Thanks for watching, everyone.
Along with fire beats. Enjoy the fire.
That's beats. What we haven't put. Well, yeah, I guess this is the first time with that app we've even had, so that's the first time for that. But we haven't put too much music in videos yet, but we probably will be doing that in the future as we release our music. Thanks, everyone. See you next time.